I've got cussed at, yelled at. I've had things thrown at me at rallies before. I've showed up to Black Lives Matter rallies doing videos and with my Trump hat and got things thrown at me. And
who's not a member here, you can't park here. I said, I'm a member. And then she said, oh, well, don't, you can't follow me. I said, yes, I can. I'm here on public property.
And I had that brown truck.
I'm a member of the press, and this is, you know, my personal life. Yeah, so I'm like, and then I thought about it, and she went in there, and I was like, you know what? No. I said, I went in there, I said, I want your name, because I want to report you to your manager. She is the branch manager. I didn't know. She refused to give me her name. And I said, look here. I said, you're putting your political views in front of your professionalism, and I'm a member here, and you came out verbally assaulting, I took it as, and I'm going to, she would not give me her supervisor's name for shit. So I said, you know what, I'm going to go, I'll find it. I said, I'll send an email. I said, I got you, Ashley, because she stood up and her badge was right there. I said, I got you, Ashley. She said, can I have your name? I said, yep, here's my business card.
Did you withdraw your account?
No. No, I didn't close it.
It's probably, it's not worth it.
That's too much stuff tied to it. Right. That'd be amazing. Yeah. I would just
bring it.
Did you bring your mask? You're going to need it if you shop at Menards.
Take your mask off. Take your mask off. Take your mask off
when you shop at Menards.
The fact that, no.